Did you know I started a new series on building a RESTful API for an e-commerce website? So if you check closely, the last videos on my channel, the last 5 videos is all about building a RESTful API for an e-commerce web application, understand? So do well to check out those videos. I'm going to put down the link to the playlist for you to check it out and learn along, understand? So I'll show you how to build a RESTful API for that e-commerce web application.